Hello, and welcome back to Setting Up a Journal with OJS 3.0. This is Module 2, Background on the Public Knowledge Project and on the Open Journal System. As you work through the course, this material will help you understand a little bit more about what we're about and some of the things that we're working on.
PKP was founded in 1998 by Dr. John Walensky, then a professor at the University of British Columbia in Canada. It continues to this day as a nonprofit, university-based initiative doing research and development in scholarly publishing, with its research home base at Stanford University in the United States and its operations and software development home at the Simon Fraser University Library in Canada. From the beginning, Dr. Walensky was researching how to better connect the general public to the knowledge that is created at universities, and quickly realized that online articles are not freely available without library access. This made demonstrating the value of university research to the public very difficult. As a result, in 2001, he created Open Journal Systems, a free open-source software for publishing journals. The goal was to build a software application that would make publishing articles so efficient that they would be shared for free among researchers, but also with the general public. If you aren't familiar with the unique characteristics of open source software, we've included some materials in the readings to provide some further information. Basically, it's a software that is free to download, use, and revise for anyone. OJS provides a website for a journal, as well as a system for online submissions, peer review, editing, and publishing. It keeps track of every step of the workflow, provides automatic notifications and email-based communication, and interoperates with many other publishing systems, such as LOCKS for digital preservation, Crossref for digital object identifiers, Dataverse for data management, ORCID for author identifiers, and more. As of 2016, over 10,000 journals from over 100 countries now use OJS for publishing, almost all of which are open access. OJS has been translated into multiple languages, and many OJS journals are hosted at academic libraries. PKP recently released version 3.0, the latest and most advanced version of the software. This course will be focused on this new version of OJS. For more background information on PKP and OJS, check out the reading list in this module. If you have any questions, please post them in the discussion area below. Thanks for watching. We'll see you again soon.